Guys, I'm gonna do one of those challenges that you have to pick a number from the top. It's 1 through 6. And I have the 1 through 6 right here. And I'm gonna pick a number right now. And I have to put it on my face. Or wait, God. I have to wear it on my face or put it all over my arm. So I'd rather do it on my face or my arm. I don't know because I don't know what to do. So I'm not doing it. No, this is cheating. I just put this one in. Three. This is 3. Alright, I'm gonna. This is not that hard. But you cannot clean it off. This is nasty, but I'll clean it. I'm not gonna cover it. Alright, I did number 3. Now I'm going to my next one. That was sticky. Number 6 again. I didn't want to do this one. It's a man smoothing stuff. I'm gonna wear it in my face. Well, the 2 people or 3 people that usually be with me, well, the 3rd person I'm talking about never did a YouTube video with me, but she's like the person I most am close to, but like, I don't have nobody to do it with now. Thick layer in my face. Well, I'm finishing, I'm getting very tight in my face. It feels a little bit weird. This is the longest one I took. Let's go to the next one. Number 1. I'm gonna do it. This just like a shampoo. Really? Why is it going in order? This is very sticky. That was toothpaste. Butter. And last but not least is wall number 4. I'm gonna put this on my arm. Look at my face. Look at my arm. It's just a little deodorant. You probably don't see it. But see ya. Oh, you got me.